It was banging, cuz put that chicken in the hamburger instead of one of the other.
You know what? It's all that meat that got you sick. Hormone-induced pig snout and horse liver.
Are you a vegetarian or something?
As a matter of fact, I am.
The only thing he eats is that tuber seed meat.
What are you talking about?
You know that vegetarian meat, that tofu stuff? You know y'all think the geese love that stuff. Remember, 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and a curse is already having this way with him.
Stop that. You know that stuff spooks me out.
What stuff?
It's curse day, did you know? The big high school legend. It's maybe make a play about it in your chance to press around the stage.
Get on with the story.
See, my mama's mama, grandmama, to my uncle who's a little boy, that some kids died of school gym back in 1901.
Who died? I can't hear you. They making too much noise.
Oops.
Sorry, man. Can I have my ball back?
No. You got a problem with that?
No, man. You can have it. You can have it.
When did the scared cat go and get all macho?
Scared of what?
You scared of the curse? I feel you scared of a bunch of geese throwing the basketball.
What is this curse all about again?
I'm not afraid of any curse.
You sure?
All I talk about for you, I asked Dad and Jimmy's out. Doesn't mean afraid of any curse.
What curse?
Hey, man, why you let him keep our ball?
Career geeks.
Our geeks are just smarter than they are.
That's why they have our ball.
Shh.
You not scared? Them come play me in basketball.
The last thing in the world I'll be afraid to beat you in basketball.
You sure?
I'll beat you with a broken toe, a broken pinky finger, and an arm behind my back.
I'll beat you with a broken leg, a black eye, and the other arm behind my back.
Beat me then.
OK, I'll put $3.50 on it.
Fine, that plus the time and I'll be there.
You sure?
Of course I'm sure.
You heard that all right?
Sure.
Tonight, 7 o'clock in the gym.
How about that?
How about what?
They gonna be in the gym tonight, hooping.
I heard. What about it?
That we are geeks, aren't we?
Sad but true.
Fine, let's embrace our geekdom.
How do we supposed to do that?
Good thing about being geeks is we're smarter than them.
But we don't get any girls either.
Don't we?
True that, true that.
Look, I say we give them a taste of their own medicine.
Ah.
The old curse in the gym really has Chris from shook mode. I say we get in there before the gym closes and scare the living daylights out of them.
All right, geeks on three. One, two, three, geeks!
Let's go, buddy. Oh, there they go. Now, wait a second.
Since you scared, then go and give me money now.
We can't. They locked the gym at 7.
Then we'll head out in the building and sneak it there before the door is locked.
Then just how are we gonna get out?
You know, the lock's going in. You're not going out. We'll be fine. You in or you out.
What do you think?
You coming too, actor boy.
You tell me what this curse is all about.
My mama's mama, grandmama, to my uncle when he was a little boy, that some kids died in the school gym way back in 1901. And every leap year, they come out at 701 and hunt the gym. So they lock up the gym every leap year in the hopes of keeping everyone out of the wicked hunted gym. cash. 7 o'clock, no ghost. You ref.
Ha ha ha.